Hey there, this is April Blakeney, aka Ape of Ape Made, here just to tell you a little bit about the piece I created for the Dexter. I'll show you some process and a little bit behind the thought and content that went into it.
So to work on this very large piece, I had to take over a rental unit that I was in. I used all my old paints, acrylic, spray paint, tempera, and I created this very messy underlayer, and I built it up layer by layer. It was really fun to get loose for me like this, because I don't usually do that with screen printing. So I knew I wanted some nature elements. So you'll see here some of those separations. Most of these come from photographs I've taken on hikes. I manipulate them to get separations for my screens. I also included a few architectural elements as well. And then I had this moment on the frozen lake with my good friend Leek. We went out and kids don't do this, but the lake was really frozen and it was just such a joyful moment. And I had all these photos of Leek, and you know, just in the face of everything of 2020, 2021, it was just so nice to share this moment with my friend. We do a lot of hikes together. I just love to see that joy being out in nature with them, and just capturing that on their face in these photos. I asked them if I could use them as an element in the piece, and I'm so grateful that they said yes. So you'll see here, once I figure out all my layers, I digitally will play around and I can play with scale and color and figure out you know, how I'm gonna actually create this giant thing. So I think I had 42 printed layers on these pieces. So I make all those screens. It was a lot of screens. And then very carefully and in order, you know, I print all the 42 layers. So as you'll see here, I was constrained a little bit by how big my screens are, given the size of this piece. But it was just so much fun to play with color, get a little looser than I usually do with screen printing, and create something big to be in my neighborhood. It just was a really fun project. And then to be able to share that by including Leek made it, I don't know, 10 times funner for me. So thank you, Leek. Thanks to the Dexter and to Ohio City Incorporated. Leek also has shared a little bit on the meaning of this project to them.
Hey everyone, my name's Leek. I am the muse and one of the inspirational parts of the mural that you're going to be witnessing at the Dexter. I wanted to hop in and talk a little bit about what art means to me. To me, art is a form of creative expression. It's also a form of creative freedom. Is something that is not often given to us, as our autonomy is not often seen. And to have a space like the Dexter be around and give artists, specifically local artists of Northeast Ohio, an opportunity to showcase their talents and skills is really awesome. And I'm really grateful that I was a part of it.